Hold up. There we go. Ugh, sometimes when I start up, the delay is fucked up, and it's fixed now. Alright.
Still can't believe the Calypso's murdered my father. I need to get my record player working, but you know Aurelia's gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking a Jacob's Resistance. It's time to take back Eden 6, and we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
So you've met my sister. Sorry about that. Aloha! But the goodbye kind, of course.
Ah! You're a terrible negotiator.
See, I'd love to use that, except for I need it to be a bladed pistol. Well, actually, I think I will take that. It's significantly more damage, so.
So you've met my sister. Sorry about that.
So did any of you guys get up during the break?
The clever bastard who went toe-to-toe with the Harpy and survived.
So you've met my sister. Sorry about that.
Of course.
Now go kill the other guys.
Care to join the gig economy? While incarcerated by the children of the vault, I joined a gang. For protection as well as camaraderie. Good fellows, freedom fighters and ruthless criminals, and
of course not.
Often both. If you would kindly check up on them, I would be most grateful. You can find them at the prison.
Okay, I guess we're going back to the prison. Did you know there's actually an extension for Twitch where I can set it up so that you guys can literally just put in your credit card information and it'll order me a pizza right to my door? Or at least there was one at one time.
Come, friend, to me.
My gangmates got me through some dark times indeed. The last time I saw them was before I was dragged away for my interrogation. But I remain hopeful that they escaped. Maybe one day. Again, I'm still in the process of losing weight, or at least learning to maintain it, so no extra pizza for me right now.
just the occasional one I get. Oh, fuck. Salvation? No, it was a trick! Very fair. My real question is, just how close am I to the end? I have no clue. Still the best. That is also true. Wait, did I already pass the first clue? I did. Fuck.
So Aslan makes his escape through the sewer, and I almost catch the bastard. Then he turns into a dead end. This pipe with a big waterfall. End of the line, Aslan, I say. DeLeon, you know what your problem is, he shouts back. You're too nice. Thanks for the ham. Then he jumps into a lake of poop water. Well, I let him go. Life's too short to hold a grudge, you know. Plus, I ain't no fan of poop water. Though it does exfoliate the skin.
The Encyclopedia Exactica says there are only three things harder than Verkuvian ham. Diamond boron, the unidentified element that composes the vault key, and sitting through your friend's amateur stand-up comedy routine. Right, suit cash.
Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
That's probably a fair estimate. So according to that, we will be pretty close to finishing it, is what you're trying to say? By the end of tonight. Nice.
Strike!
give to feed Troy Calypso to Corallax the Invincible. And Corallax owes me one. Keep searching for the others.
Oh my Jesus! Oh, I didn't even finish exploring this. My bad. This is 100% a trap, but, you know, whatever. Like, look at this room. How isn't this a trap? If you think about it. Everything says there should be a major boss fight in here. Oh well, we're just gonna leave now. I'm sad, I want more. Isn't that usually the case, though?
Rescue me? Oh, good. Oh, no. It's back. It's back! Kill it!
Burst into the brain.
Those things are gonna be a pain in the ass later. Oh, well, they already are now, so.
Thanks. The others are all dead. Just dumb luck I was spared. I was losing hope, getting ready to, you know. Well, you know. This gun, it's for you. If you ever see that droid dude, blow his damn brains out, yeah? Yeah.
Thank goodness Dean survived. Now we can continue our crochet and shank-making lessons. Remarkably similar skill sets, you know?
That's the spirit.
Getting iridium things now. Oh, imbue with melee with fire? Get rid of that.
I'll take anything off your hands sooner or later.
Wait, hold up. What? What was that?
Doctor's Ed here, selling shields, mods, and peace of mind. Pieces of brain.
I still can't use them yet. Okay. Oh, well, nope, we're not done here. I almost left. I would have been pissed. How is it right here? You know, it's down here, it's just super wrong. Got it. Okay. Now we leave. And now we go here.
Quite sex positive, just one of my many charming turns of phrase.
Not calling you a hoe, what ho?
Another beautiful day in the military industrial complex. Don't spin out in one place, except right here.
God, I need to open up some space again. Okay, where's Reliance? There's no easy way to get there. Great. Alright.
So, you met the newest member of our growing family, Aurelia. That bitch is ice cold. She tried to kill her own brother, can you imagine? Anyway, we're getting close to the Great Vault. Whoever opens it will be the most powerful being in the universe. You get that, don't you, superfan? Wanting to be the brightest star in the sky? With a galaxy of followers shouting you. More name? Well, it's not gonna happen!
Shit.
The Great Vault is mine! You couldn't handle that kind of power, but I... I was born for it.
Thank you.
I'm no fighter. I'm more of a people person.
I like him.
Over here, Valhalla. Name's Clay. I suppose you and I are here to start a Jacob's resistance. Mind telling me who I'm working with?
I am Flack, and that is all you need to know about.
Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know another way. Follow me. Now, in my experience, a resistance needs two things. Hope and guns. But mostly guns. So, we're gonna liberate this town, crack open its weapons cache, and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. Don't know what Wainwright told you about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill.
Do what you have to do.
Yup, still got it. Come on. A few bandits down there, Vault. Show me how you kill.
It's time to fight! You there. Now we go back to the rest. Strike now, beast!
That was some damn fun.
Shoot. Vive la resistance! Weapon shed should be just over here. There's the weapon shed. Take care of the riffraff and free a few Jacob's loyalists. Wainwright said the COV captured Jacob's master gunsmith named Dalton. Let me know if you find him. Some encouragement from your gun.
Oh shit, I forgot to finish that.
Nice work, Vault Hunter. You find that gunsmith, Dalton?
No master gunsmith. Merely regular civilians.
Damn, we gotta find Dalton. But let's get into this weapon shed first. One problem at a time. Smart shooting. Electricity's like a wild stallion. You can't piss on it while it's running. We're just gonna have to trust people. That's Dalton's personal cab. But we ain't getting in there without the master gunsmith himself.
Let me see if I can locate him. While I'm looking for Dalton, watch my ass. Which is to say, don't let me get shot in it. Language ain't as precise as a bullet, but it can be just as